To do a proper squat, we need to make sure that we have the weight on our heels and our toes pointed outboard. Your knees can track over your toes, but don't go beyond. Hips get below the knees so that you work the back of the legs and the top of the legs, down and all the way up. Use your arms for momentum. For modified, just don't go down as far. Go as low as you can, and then right back up.